everyone. This is AI Mean Gene Okerlund with your Smash Ventura Control Center. In January of 1988, his Aunt Dar and Uncle Joe surprised him with a late birthday present, the ultimate dream come true for any 80s World Wrestling Federation fan. They took him to the Boston Garden to see and experience the unparalleled magic of Hulkamania. During Hogan's last months of his epic first WWF title run, it was Hulk Hogan defending against ravishing Rick Rude, which can be seen on YouTube. To feel the power of the 80s Hulkamania energy firsthand and hear how loud the place got after just the first few bars of Real American began to play, the unstoppable roar that blew the roof off the garden, it was most certainly a moment Smash Ben will never forget. This board was made by Ben's late Uncle Joe. It shows the pictures taken that night. This particular shot is of an adorable, somewhat upset Ben, as the Million Dollar Man and Virgil had just jumped Hulk. Little Ben had to be held back from running down to ringside, wanting to smack the heck out of the bad guys, with his big Hulk Hogan doll. LOL. Ah, to be a child again in the 80s, am I right, folks? No, Ben would never get an opportunity to see Hulk Hogan wrestle again in person or meet his 80s childhood hero, but the pride Ben has in knowing he was one of the fortunate ones to see Hulk is something that will stay with him forever. In our next report, we dive further into this child of the 80s, how the Ben Bad character was really the cocoon stages for Smash Ventura, and how one major motion picture would change his whole life. Until next time, this is AI Gene Okerlund with the Smash Ventura Control Center, saying on behalf of Smash Ventura, see you in the past.
To be